Told y'all be down south, we don't play. I told my niggas we gon' make it one day.
What's good, everybody? It's your boy right here, man, KangStephReacts. And welcome back to another KangStephReaction video. If you're new to the KangStephReacts family, new to the KangStephReacts gang, smack that like button, comment below the videos you love to see me react to, as well future reaction video of the videos once again that you want me to react to down the line, as well spam it up in the comment section below. Road to 100K. We on the road to 100,000 subscriber family, man. Manifesting it. We put it in the groundwork, we put it in the mirror work, put everything in prosper, abracadabra, I create as I speak. We are going to get 100,000 subscribers before you know it. Let's get it, man. Let's run the numbers. Let's go. In today's video, family, we are reacting to the new movie by Anthony Mackie. If you don't know who he is, man, he played Tupac. He has his own series now, coming out with your boy Bucky called The Falcon and Winter Soldier, streaming on March 19th on Disney Plus channel. Anthony Mackie he's a good actor, bro. You know what I'm saying? But in today's video, he's at this new movie. It's called Outside the Wire. I think it drops in January. I don't know what it's about. I can't wait to get into it, man. It's not a long reaction video. It just dropped the trailer. So without further ado, fam, let's run up the numbers. Let's check the trailer. Let's shut my mouth and get the reaction to it. And let's get it, man. Gang. But don't forget, smack that bitch ass squad. Bang, you hear me? As well, hit that post notification bell so you get the post notification shout outs before or after the video. If you spam any video and comment below, I got you. Gang, let's run it up, man. Let go.
Lieutenant Thomas Hart, do you know why you're here?
No.
No, Captain.
No, Captain.
Only two people here know who and what I am. Advanced weapons from beyond the wire. We ride out at dawn.
I don't have any specialist training as a field agent.
Don't worry, I'm special enough for both of us.
He's not like us.
He's stronger, faster, smarter.
What's wrong? You scared?
Alright, man. Y'all just saw it, man. Anthony Mackie, Outside the Wire, dropping January on Netflix. It looks like he's an artificial robot, kind of like Will Smith and I Robot. You know how Will Smith was a human being, but they kind of intertwine him with the robot kind of characteristic. It looks like Anthony Mackie is that artificial intelligent robot. They said he's stronger, he's faster than any other artificial intelligent robot they have built in that era that we are seeing in this movie. It looks very, very good, promising. It's from Old Guards. If you know that movie with Charlize Theron. In that cast, as well as Extraction with Chris Hemsworth, you know, your boy from Thor. Both of them are great movies. Both of them are on Netflix. I advise you to go check them out. This looks very, very promising. It looks like it could be up there with those two movies, man. I can't wait till it drops to see it, man. But if you do like this video, family, you like this trailer, which will be in the description box below, smack that like button. Comment below more reaction videos, as well as subscribe to the channel. Share the video, share the post notification bell. Until next time, family, man, the king, the god, the champ is here, and I'm out. Peace.
Told y'all be down south, we don't play.